12 school children are dead after a former student opened fire at an elementary school in Rio de Janeiro before killing himself. The terrifying scenes were captured by security cameras and on a mobile phone.
Security vision captures students spilling from the classroom. One by one, they make their desperate escape from the crazed gunman. Some sprint to safety, others crawl on their hands and knees. The injured emerge from the school building, some covered in blood. The terror of students echoed by the panic of parents. About 400 people were inside the Rio de Janeiro school around 8:30 a.m. when the shooting began. 10 girls and 2 boys were killed. 12 more were injured, all aged between just 12 and 15. The gunman has been identified as 23-year-old Wellington Menzies de Oliveira, a former student. It's understood he arrived armed with 2 pistols and an ammunition belt, telling staff he was there to give a lecture before firing at least 30 rounds. The attack only coming to an end when a police officer shot the gunman in the legs. He fell down a flight of stairs before turning the gun on himself. His motive remains unclear, but he did leave a rambling letter at the scene, reading, "If possible, I want to be buried next to my mother. A follower of God must visit my grave at least once. He must pray before my grave and ask God to forgive me for what I have done." Gabrielle Boyle, 10 News.